But ABC 7's Alex Howard is getting us more tonight, finding out it's more than just runoff.
And if you live within a block of a canal, it just blows into the canal after a while.
Meet Don Abernathy. He's new to the kayak fishing game and even likes to take his daughter out from time to time. But his experiences out on the canals of Northeast Cape haven't been what you'd expect.
My daughter thought she caught her first fish the other day. She reeled in a t-shirt.
So today, he took me out to see firsthand the trash that makes its way in here.
And the amount of pollution, trash, yard waste that's in the canals is just staggering. It's mind-blowing.
In less than half a mile from where we launched at Lake Mead, we'd already found enough trash to capsize the kayak if we tried to pick it up.
I mean, am I supposed to put a 30-gallon trash can on my kayak?
Like a kid's bike, completely submerged.
Yeah, let it go. Nothing we can do.
But even stranger...
No, I got it.
An inflatable rainbow unicorn.
I'm starting to wonder if maybe the public service announcement industry has died out. I'm starting to wonder if maybe people don't realize, oh, when I throw this trash bag out the window, it'll probably end up in a canal.
Today, the city said the rainy season is when trash finds its way into canals, and they'll send crews out to clean out weirs. But for specific problem spots, they ask that you call 311.
You know, we need kayakers to clean canals. Up here in the bush on your left, there's more debris.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, ABC 7.
Now.